Savvy is a magazine that has celebrated women for so many years now. They celebrate real women, and I think it's an honor to have featured on this magazine cover. I'm very excited about the interview. It's a very in-depth interview. It's an interview that was conducted over a period of a few days. I almost felt like a book was being written about me. But I think it's a very timely interview. I think it's timely because there is so much about my life that I'm willing to share and happy to share. But at the same time, I think it's a lot of the choices I made in the recent past that I hope in some way will inspire more women to make their own choices and not be fearful of having to follow a certain path that has been laid down or has been told as a rule to follow. So I'm very proud of this interview, and I hope that many ladies out there get to read it and are inspired by it. ये photo shoot Savvy के लिए exclusively नहीं हुआ था, पर जैसे कि मैंने कहा कि ये तस्वीरें एक बैंक से चुनी गई हैं, लेकिन इंटरव्यू जो है इस मैगजीन का जो मेरे साथ हुआ है, वो आई थिंक बहुत अरसे बाद इतना इन डेप्थ, इतना डिटेल्ड, इतना खूबसूरत इंटरव्यू हुआ है. आई एम वेरी अनवेल, आई हैव गॉट अ बैड वायरल इन्फेक्शन. नो, इट्स रियली, आई थिंक फॉर एनीथिंग इन लाइफ एज एन इंडिविजुअल we make the time, we feel the energy because we want what we're doing or we love what we're doing, and I think I'm very blessed and I'm very grateful to be in a place in life and to be a part of a work sphere and to have the personal relationships that I do that make me happy, and I think there's nothing more there's really nothing more that you can be grateful about than to find yourself in a space in life where you're happy with everything that's happening about you, around you. Of course, जैसे कि मैंने कहा, ये interview काफी in-depth interview रहा है. मैं खुद पढ़ना चाहती हूँ. I'm very very intrigued to see how this interview has unfolded. क्योंकि मैंने नहीं देखा है अभी तक. Actually, आज मैंने पहली बार cover भी देखा. तो मैं खुद पढ़ना चाहूँगी और देखना चाहूँगी कि विनोदनी ने किस तरह इस इंटरव्यू को प्रकट किया है.